डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन सेक्शन 10.3 मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ बाइनरी नंबर्स, दिस थर्ड टाइप ऑफ मल्टीप्लिकेशन इज एरे मल्टीप्लायर. सो दिस एरे मल्टीप्लायर इज क्वाइट सिंपल. यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड इट इजीली. सी एट दिस डायग्राम हेयर B1, B0, A1, A0, these bits are multiplied. And then the answer or result is C0, C1, C2, C3. So C0 will contain A0, B0 and summation of A0, B1 and A1, B0 becomes C1. So for after looking towards these bits of output C0, C1, C2 and C3, you can construct a circuit like this, where A0, B0 is ANDed and the output goes to C0. Similarly, the A0, B1 and A1, B0 are fed into a half adder. The sum becomes the C1 bit. The carry is forwarded. Then A1, B1 bit and the previous carry, so the sum becomes C2 and the C3 is the AND carry of this half adder. So 2 bit by 2 bit array multiplier. So this can be constructed only using half adders and the AND gates. If we want to multiply two numbers having 4 bits and 3 bits, B3, B2, B1, B0, 4 bits, and the second number A2, A1, A0, these are required to be multiplied. So we multiply in normal course and then we observe C0, C1, C2, C3, C4, C5, C6 and carry C7 if any, that will be the result. So this can be done in this way. Here you see that A0, A1, A2, these are the multiplier bits and multiplicand bits are B0, B1, B2, B3. So here B0, B1, B2, B3, B0, B1, B2, B3, B0, B1, B2, B3. How the connection is made? So A0 is fed in these 4 AND gates, B0, B1, B2, B3. Then the first line output, this is C0. Where you can see C0 is A0, B0. So this is C0. Then these bits are fed into a 4-bit adder. 4-bit adder. 4-bit adder have two 4-bit inputs. So one input is this 4 bits. Here it is 0 because nothing is to be added. And here these 4 bits are from A1. A1, B0, A1, B1, A1, B2, A1, B3. So these are fed into this full adder of 4 bit. So the output will also be 4 bit of summation and 1 bit carry. So 5 bits. So the first bit forms C1 and the rest 4 bit are fed into next 4 bit adder. So next 4 bit adder, 4 bits are from this adder and 4 bits are A2, B0, A2, B1, A2, B2, A2, B3. So these 4 bits and these 4 bits, these are the input to the 4 bit adder. And output will be C2, C3, C4, C5 and C6 as AND carry. So if we are multiplying 4 bit cross 3 bits, so this will be output. A 4 bit adder has 4 bits of summation output and 1 bit is carry, but how they are used you can see in this diagram, and you can multiply manually and can see what should C0 contain, what should C1 contain, what should C2 contain, what should C3 contain, what should C4 contain, and you can see how these are arranged to get the desired output. So this is all about multiplication process. So you have studied 3 type of multiplication. One was when the numbers are represented in sign magnitude. Second was when the numbers are represented in 2's complement form. And this third is array multiplier. थैंक यू।